Hey everybody, it's social media producer Tom Barnes from the WGN Morning News. I'm in the Gold Coast for the Chicago scene. Why? Well, you know, it's that time of year where you might be going to formal events and you don't have something that fits you because you've been at home for the last couple months. In one way or another, fits you good or fits you bad. Either way, if you get a custom fit, at least it'll be the best fit that you can use going forward for maybe job interviews or a party, or even if you want to get hitched, you can use a sport coat these days and it'll work, right? So I'm going to go to Q Clothier. They're going to give me a custom fit to see how it is. Just because I've never done it before, it's in Chicago and it's offered, so I thought I'd check it out. So I'm going to do that right now. I'm going to say hi to my friend Beth. We're going to go in here and take a look. Okay, I've made my way in. Beth, where are we at?
Hey, I'm
back
here.
Back where? Doing what? What's happening?
You a drink? That's my first question. Are you a bullet guy? Do you like Glenfiddich?
Dealer's choice. How about that? I didn't know I was going to be drinking on my extravaganza here.
Sure. So let's not go too crazy with the scotch. We'll just go with the straight bourbon whiskey.
Okay. All right. So this is part of the experience that guys can expect when they come here. You serve them up with a drink.
You blow the air.
Yeah. All right.
You know? So this is what we do. Come in. Have a whiskey and we'll chat about your wardrobe.
Let me grab that.
Absolutely.
All right, cheers.
Cheers.
All right, so tell me what should guys, among that, what are other things that guys can expect when they come to your store here?
Totally. So you're going to get a really personalized one-on-one experience. You will have a clothier such as myself who will walk you through the space and kind of guide you through what our product offering is. We do great ready-to-wear and casual knit pieces, which I think are all the rage right now, of course, with everyone staying at home and just being more casual in their lifestyle. I'm hearing from a lot of my guys in particular that they're kind of tired of wearing athleisure all day long, so it feels good to get dressed.
You mean sweatshirts and sweatpants?
But you know, you can make it stylish if you have like a really nice casual sweatshirt with like a sateen four-stretch chino. That's gonna be super comfortable, but look, now you're in a pair of pants. You can run to the Starbucks or just go about
just be presentable,
with a bit
right?
more, yeah, structure yeah. and confidence, which can not hurt.
And that's kind of like what's going on in the first part of the space here is.
Yeah, you're seeing a lot of ready-to-wear. You know, a lot of great layering pieces, sweaters, knit, those third outerwear pieces that I really love that we do. You know, extremely well here is like leather jackets, things with cool finishes and touches. You know, you're really going for that unique piece. And then, you know, as we go further back, mm-hmm. we get into, you know, if we're going more upscale in our event or in our occasion, we've got a ton of business casual to formal wear.
And that's kind of what I wanted to talk about. It's one of the things that piqued my interest is, you know, there's a lot of people who might not want to go out shopping.
Sure.
They don't want to do the whole thing. And you guys kind of have a cool experience where not only do you offer fittings for custom clothing from top coats to tuxedos and suits, but almost anything you want. And you're kind of doing it in this enclosed space back here, kind of like a little private
measure. Well, it's nice, and the privacy factor is huge, especially right now with social distancing. You know, you can ideally, you just email one of us and set up an appointment. So,
and this is the space, right?
And this is the space. So it's back here where the two of us, you know, masks on. And then here's where we can really hone in on some of the finer details of your wardrobe.
Okay. So walk me through, what do we do?
Sure.
What should we expect
sport
first?
Sport coats and dress slacks. You know, if you're leading a board meeting and you're on Zoom, it does make a difference. Like as we even discussed with some of the ready-to-wear stuff, just throwing on a jacket and, you know, presenting yourself nicely, it establishes a bit of normalcy and it also helps you go by your day with a bit more, you know, authority and agency.
Okay.
So we've got, you know, some of these are just ready to go looks right here. If you just need something, go to the.
You pull
quick.
One off. Let's see what one of those looks like.
Ooh, like I love this pairing together. You know, and then this with like a nice, it's kind of like a mauve and a gray, and then with like a shark skin lighter blue dress slack. You know, that's beautiful.
And that's so, right off the rack, ready to go.
Right off the rack. Ready to go. We're here to help you with alterations and guidance on fit. You know, I mean, that's the biggest thing. I would say that we do modern trim very well, but we have a little bit of something for everyone. We also
speaking
have
of
formal wear. So I love this. I mean, I can't tell you how many times I've had guys come to me last minute and be like, I need a tuxedo by next week because I'm getting married. And I'm like,
ah! Or like in 3 days.
Or in 3 days, right?
Yeah.
So,
well, what's the advantages of the fit of a tuxedo and getting it custom fit for you?
So ideally, you know, we're not doing it last minute, and then we have made time about our day and set up an appointment to go over custom.
Which are all possible, I'm guessing, through your website, right?
Absolutely. Mm-hmm. And here's the deal with custom. You know, it's first and foremost, it's always going to be about fit. It's always about fit. It is for a guy who is tired of buying things off the rack and having them look too boxy and be uncomfortable, or tailoring it too trim and now he just feels funky and like a stuffed sausage in it. So custom is the way to go.
Yeah.
This is an example of a custom dinner jacket.
Okay.
You know, I love the velvet collection. This is something also that you could style with a pair of distressed denim and like a casual loafer.
You're going to get your Hugh Hefner on for sure.
You know, sometimes you just do.
Oh, I do. Why not? Get a cigar and your whiskey, you're good
yes.
to go, right?
Like there were things, there was a reason that man lived that long.
Absolutely.
So I love this, you know, for some of like our more formal options. But you know, the thing about custom, and I think what I would really like to express today is that custom doesn't always have to be formal. You know, you can get really cool casual pieces made for your wardrobe, for your lifestyle.
So that's what we're looking at right now. This is not just for tuxes.
So like, okay, this is a custom tux, this is a custom suit and shirt, and like obviously gorgeous. But for guys who aren't really wearing suits all that often, you know, there's an entire array of options here. This is like a sport coat and a dress pant, or like you could wear this even because it's a flannel fabric. Mm-hmm. You could style this down with like a jean jacket and a cool sneaker, you know?
Yeah, that's more my speed, I think. I'm the king of the flannel.
We can take, some people might look at this and feel overwhelmed, but like this is where your Clothier comes into play, because we can really guide you around how to style these pieces so that it makes sense for all of your wardrobe and not just a small part of it.
Okay.
So these are some things I'm excited about. I love this. This is like, it could be a sport coat. It's pretty thick. It's a wool cashmere blend, but I was like, this is so bears. And like, imagine having that made in a top coat.
Hell yeah.
You know,
like George Halas back in the day.
Rolling up to the Bears game in a limo. Okay, so maybe that's like a little less down to earth, but it's just nice to know that there are options here.
Right, right.
So I think for you today, we should definitely measure you up for maybe like a custom shirt and a sport coat, and just maybe take a look at some measurements, and I can ask you some questions about how you like your clothes to fit, because that's, again, the driving factor of like what differentiates us from maybe one of those chain stores or, you know, mass retail suppliers, is that, you know, it's one thing to take your measurements, but it's quite another then to build a garment to your fit preference, and that's at the heart of what we do.
Right, yeah, I can tell you for sure that I don't like my clothes super tight. Like, I always end up, like, I'm just that type where my shoulders are super tight and my upper arms are tight, but everything's loose. So I'm wide at the top and then go down a little bit towards the waist. So everything just fits funny for me.
You should have the fit where it still looks nice and tailored, but that you should ideally be able to throw a ball.
Yes, and if I do that now with anything except for like one or two things, I'll destroy everything. It's like the Incredible Hulk, but without.
Exactly, like we're at a point in time where we don't necessarily want those suits of the 90s and 2000s where guys were just, like our dads were walking around, you know, with like really long suit coats and
right.
Everything was so over. Like, obviously we don't want to look like that. But then, you know, what's a shame, I think, right now in editorial is that there are so many suits that are being shown at the visual level with that like crisscross right here where the suit jacket's pulled real tight and he's got the X's going through
it. Yeah, that makes me sweat.
That's
I don't want
right. Like, I have anxiety thinking about it. So, you know, I mean, I'm a woman, but I like a boyfriend fit. I like a little extra room, so I hear that all day long. And I think that, like, finding that middle ground between the two extremes is, again, something that we're very well-versed on and we understand very well.
Okay, so we'll get the suit fitted, and we'll take a look and see how it is. But for people who are interested, or, you know, ladies for their men, or men who just want a suit, who are going to man up and just come and get one, what's the easiest way to get an appointment here and to get it fitted?
Sure. So it would be to email us. You can email any of our Clothiers direct, or you can just go straight on our website. And there's a phone number for the Chicago office there.
All right.
So
well,
simple.
Very simple.
You can also walk in. You know, you really, it's not
okay.
Only by appointment. A lot of our business are people who are coming in because they're just kind of curious to see, you know, what's new, and definitely, you
know. Well, they might have heard about the free booze, too. You never know.
That doesn't hurt, especially in Chicago. Any excuse we can turn something into a drinking occasion, like,
And I can attest, I'm sure you're going to be gentle with everybody else with the fitting. Nothing hurts. It's going to be fun, a good experience.
It is. I promise I don't bite, and we have a darn good time. I like to think I'm a good time. All right.
Well, thanks, Beth. I appreciate it.
You are welcome, Tom. I'm excited to work with you.
All right. I'll see you later. All right. Well, there you have it. Nothing like getting a custom fitting for a sport jacket, right? TBARNAS@WGNTV.com. That's TBARNAS@WGNTV.com. If you have a suggestion for the Chicago Zine. Thanks for watching.